Come on.
Thank you so much.
Experience so far. Everybody's been so fucking hospitable. Thank you so much to the European scenes, and Poland in particular. We've had a fucking awesome time. Give it up to the promoters. Give it up to the other bands that played. You guys seem to have an awesome club. It's very cool to be a part of it. We're gonna play some more songs for you. Once again, we feel very much privileged to be here. It's not because of the songs we wrote, it's not because of the things that we did, it's because of our local hardcore scene and the international hardcore scene that supported us, and it's the reason we're able to do all this fucking amazing shit, like being 4,000 miles from home right now. I never thought something like that would happen to me, so I feel very grateful, and thank you guys so fucking much. This next song is called Inflict My Will. I don't appreciate anybody telling me how to live my fucking life. That's what this is about. I'm not here to tell anybody what the fuck to do. We're straight edge contestants. That's who we are, that's what works for us. If you force your ideas down other people's fucking throats, it makes you a cop, it makes you a fascist, and we don't fuck with that. Fuck that shit.
Thank you so fucking much!